NFF is solidly behind its coach. Fully behind its coach. Suddenly after the match, there'll be discussions, as is usual. I'm sure amongst yourself, if I've read it on various fora, where we have lots of people who are coaching the Super Eagles now, giving what we should have played and what we should play. Nobody has queried the coach. We have full confidence in him. We believe that he will qualify us for the next round in the same way he qualified us to get here in the first place. People have forgotten that it was the same coach who all of a sudden people think doesn't know anything, who qualified us to get here.